with the explosion of digitized behavioral data, the companies started asking themselves, instead of gut feeling, whether they could use this data to understand the market dynamics of their business, to anticipate the market shift, and to manage risk. In fact, studies show that using analytics, the data-driven organizations are making better and timely decisions. These organizations make better strategic decisions, enjoy high operational efficiency, better improved customer satisfaction, and robust revenue and profit. Governmental agencies, think tanks, and large international organizations like World Health Organizations, UNDP, World Bank, they are using analytics to improve the effectiveness of the public programs in the area of healthcare, economic development, education, national security, etc. However, most organizations are failing to leverage it because there is a serious shortage of skilled personnel in this particular domain. As a prime business school, we feel that it's our obligation to offer a program like this, given that we have excellent resources in terms of faculty. In order to use business analytics, one needs to have an understanding about a gamut of statistical tools and techniques, which one may call data processing capability. It is just one aspect of business analytics. A more important aspect is data literacy. Data literacy means the ability to extract useful information from data. And one can easily see that it demands an intimate knowledge about the business context so that the analytics could be used for a positive business outcome. The program objective is to build a right mix of these three skills in the participants. The program offers a carefully thought out mix of courses on tools and techniques for visualization, for modeling and analysis of variety of data sets, both structured and unstructured, and of various sizes, both big and small. Also, there are electives on domain-specific analytics like HR analytics, operations analytics, finance analytics, strategy analytics, marketing analytics, and public policy analytics. Finally, every participant has to go through a capstone project, which we believe will help them in experiencing a real-life application of business analytics in solving a business problem. The program is targeted towards working professionals with at least 2 years of experience relevant to analytics. The objective of the program is to upskill them and prepare them for future in taking bigger responsibilities in the analytics domain in the organization. Finally, to attend this program, no prior knowledge of statistics and computer programming is required, except a strong desire to learn how data can be used to make an impact on the organization. It is a blended learning program with both on-campus and off-campus classroom sessions. We as an institute believe in experiential learning, and this is no exception. Besides explaining the theoretical underpinning of different tools and techniques, emphasis will be given on hands-on experience of analyzing data from various domains of business. Finally, the capstone project will help the participants to understand the application of analytics in solving a real business problem. I have already shared the uniqueness of our program in terms of curriculum. Besides, we feel there is no better place than IIMA to learn the state-of-the-art applications of analytics in solving business problems. The unique strength of the institute lies in its having an excellent resource in terms of faculty members who are heavily engaged in the cutting-edge research and consulting in the analytics domain. Finally, the program draws upon the strengths of industry experts and a strong alumni network.